Now living in an open space in London, Zaha Hadid's memories of the home were formed as a child growing up in Baghdad. Light filters into the dwelling through a skylight, while works by Russian artist Lissitzky hang on the walls. Throughout the residence, a plethora of portraits, furnishings and objects in Hadid's typical style define the living space.